welcome to all my honored guests. Welcome to all of the guests.
Here's another matchup. This WR series of matchups. I don't know if I'm gonna make it HWR Showdown or not. It'll be episode 2. We haven't seen an HWR episode in a while. But this is just gonna be random matchups. Next, here comes a man. Did not win the title last night. We will see the man who actually did win the title on the Joker later tonight in action. Against the man he beat to win that title. The man with the evil soul. Crystal Lake, known as Jason Voorhees. We just got word that Dr. Doom has disappeared as well. So now the only one left is Doomsday. Somebody is picking off the Doom Brigade one by one. Who is it? We don't know. But now, here comes the demon Inuyasha. A former HWL champion in his own right, former two-time SCAW champion, if I'm not mistaken. The time he got screwed by Ichigo and George Bliss. The other time he won the title, was technically the same screw job happened to Ichigo with Abraham Lincoln.
Pegasus wears shoes, Inuyasha does not.
Pegasus has a bow tie on, and Inuyasha does not. Inuyasha's shirt is a little more open. And, of course, the hair is different. And, of course, the eye patch that Pegasus has. Inuyasha trying to... Oh, what? And he's going to drop kick him, but... Oh! Clothesline takes down Inuyasha. Alley-oop bomb. Not an alley-oop bomb, just an alley-oop. And there's a back wrestling leg sweep. And he throws Inuyasha over the top. Wait a minute. Inuyasha counters. Oh, springboard dropkick, but doesn't seem to phase Pegasus. I think he hit it on the way. Pegasus would have gone down for sure. And snap suplex. Wait a minute.
Oh, look at this. Little shake, rattle, and roll. Then dropping the elbow. Oh, now look at Pegasus with the feet on the ropes. Two. And a kick out by Inuyasha. Inuyasha. Pegasus is on the outside of the ring. Inuyasha! Oh, man! And now Pegasus is just laying into Inuyasha with right hands. And then Pegasus is just tossing Inuyasha into the ring. Pegasus is still... Oh, and Inuyasha, I don't think he noticed he had the chair. And now Pegasus is going to set a chair on Inuyasha's foot, and he's going to stomp on it. No! Inuyasha moved out of the way. There's a monkey flip. Oh, and a steel chair right to the shoulder. Throws it on him. His own steel chair. And Inuyasha throwing him into the car. Oh, man. Look out. Oh, my God. What a shot. One, two, and no. Very close there. My God. What a shot. Devastating impact, and then spearing him off. And then another back rushing leg sweep, maybe. Yes, it is. And now Inuyasha on the top rope, and oh, dropkick, no!